and snuggles into her feather, softly murmuring,
"Oh, how cold this night is. Will Clapper really come back and help me?"
Clapo keeps his promise. Everything is slowly getting darker. An autumn storm has blown off lots and lots of leaves from the trees. It's raining, and there's no more of Diana to be seen. Have the leaves covered Diana completely? Clapo the little stork lands carefully at the place where he had left Diana. He sees a stork feather. Clapo is sure that's where Diana is, and lifts the feather. But Diana isn't under there. Clapo starts to lift each leaf, one by one. But Clapo doesn't find Diana and calls loudly,
"Diana! Where are you? Hey, where have you gone?"
Ladybird Marie looks for Diana too. Ladybird Marie is well again. Her wing has healed very nicely, thanks to Diana's help. She can fly again and wants to thank Diana.